Shake and Vac and Coke. I hope this is more exciting than when I did the Coke with a dishwasher tablet. I do love the instructions on Shake and Vac though, because the hand gesture looks a bit rude, especially with the sprinkles. Yes, people get quite angry, don't they, when they're on the road and they call people a Shake and Vac. Anyway, let's see what happens if you mix them together. I'm going to do this in the bathroom, obviously, because it's just in case it does make a bit of a mess. So, just to prove to you it's real Coke. Delicious. Let's get some of that in the glass. And we'll put some Shake and Vac in it. It's all you've got to do. You do the Shake and Vac, put the freshness back. Do the Shake and Vac, put the freshness back. If you can't smell fresh, your home does too. So next time you vacuum, you know just what to do. You do the Shake and Vac, put the freshness back. And that's how the song went on. It was one of the iconic adverts in the UK through the 80s and early 90s. Anyway, let's get Shake and Vac and Coke in. Do we think anything's going to happen? Do we? Let's Shake and Vac. Oh, it does fizz. It does fizz. Oh, it smells very nice. It smells of Lily in the Valley. That is quite remarkable. I'm not going to drink that now, obviously. But what's it smell like? Oh, oh gosh, yeah, that does smell shaken backy. Does it keep fizzing? Yeah. So we have got a reaction. Not a hilarious one because I put it in a glass, obviously, but at least we know now that Shake and Vac and Coke does make it fizz. Ew, what a mess. In the words of Annie Wilkes, in a noogie mess. Anyway, thanks for watching, please scraps, and I'll see you when I see you. Thanks for watching. Bye! Or shall I say bye? It does tell you to do that look.